Church was quiet, it was late. A car drove by outside. A stream of moonlight sneaked in through a window up on high. The clapping of two shoes against the marble floor fell out. The priest was the last one there to leave after the crown. Standing by the doorway, just about to go, he turned around one last time. He wouldn't come no more. He walked towards the altar to say one last goodbye. Above it, Christ hung silently, as usual, no reply. Sometimes you have to go astray for years before you find the way. Priestess got a woman, people whispered when he passed. So what he tried to hide had finally gotten out at last. More than half his life he'd spent preaching in a church, but answering his prayers were the echo of his words. Give him back the cassock to which he used to cling. And sad he thought, I have to choose between it and the ring. I've always felt that in this world the puppet was my lot, but I never found God in this place, no matter how I saw. Sometimes you have to go astray for years before you find the way. Church gate made a squeaking sound when it opened to the night. A cool breeze swept by and above, the moon and stars shone bright. He starts strolling down the street, fingering his ring, thinking, wherever God wants me to go, love can't be no sin. Sometimes you have to go astray for years before you find the way.